So there's probably a lot of background noise on this, but I am driving to Dallas to pick up my windmill. It's a long drive, and it's even longer with a U-Haul trailer back there. So you can see it back there. Yeah, maybe. Maybe you can see it. Anyway, this is going to be a fun and exciting project. I can't wait to get it back in the shop and get it to where it actually runs. And that's going to take a while because I'm not going to let myself run the press until A, I've been trained on it, and B, I've gotten the workshop situated. More to come.
double up some.
Thank you.
So the goal here is to keep the goodies in the box, because there are some things in the box and they need to stay there. mounting holes on the base of the press, because I know that those can take being strapped too. And this doesn't take a ton of force, it just needs to be strapped. So we are all loaded up as it just gets dark, and we are ready to hit the road for Houston. Next stop, the garage.